who lived in the woods, and all day long he toiled, sawing logs to take to market. His job was arduous and his life hard. But at lunchtime, his wife would come and they would spend an hour together in the sunshine. She would bring their newborn baby to see him. And they were very much in love. But sneaking in the background was a strange little blue demon. A mischievous little elf that spotted that the baby was alone.